The Inox Wind Limited participating in this show for the first time, and we have come up with a unique business model wherein we'll be investing typically at least 50% of the project site capacity. We'll be investing in our own company, group companies name. So this will ensure that all the sites on which our investors are investing are the wind potential has been duly certified, and we have done extensive studies so that all the investors who are investing into our wind farm are doubly assured of improved machine availability and assured O&M services. So Inox Wind currently has ambitious plans to install around 200 megawatts of wind farms in by December 2012 in Rajasthan and Gujarat. 50 megawatt is already under execution in the state of Gujarat, and 150 megawatt will be executed in the state of Rajasthan. So we offer this unique opportunity to our customers to invest on the same site on which we are investing. And this is the first time in India that a company has come up with this unique business proposition. So I will request all the investors that they are most welcome to visit our sites and see for the product capabilities and project execution capabilities that we have at present available with us. Secondly, the turbine technology which we have adopted is sourced from AMSC Windtech Limited. AMSC is the renowned technology provider worldwide, and already around 12,000 megawatt turbines capacity is running across various countries across the globe. So the turbine which we have introduced into Indian market is a 2 megawatt turbine. It has a hub height of 80 meters, and the rotor blade dia is 93.3 meters. This is one of the largest in its class, and the power curve, if compared to our competitors, is one of the best in its class. So we'll request everyone to please invest with us, and they will be assured of a world-class product. And they are most welcome to visit any of our sites and see for themselves our project capabilities and the running turbines.